was part of the Navy in World War II. My birthday, Mom, I'm 93 years old. I'll be 93. So better say happy birthday to me. And they all support me, every one of them.
If you're an adult child or grandchild of a senior who's getting older and residing in their home, there's ADLs, Activities of Daily Living, and IADLs, Instrumental Activities of Daily Living. And if their ADLs or IADLs are compromised, you will see signs such as you show up at their home and the mail's piling up, it's unopened. You'll notice that maybe there's food in the refrigerator that's spoiling. You'll notice that their memory's a little compromised. They're not concentrating as clearly. Maybe the falls have increased. They're not ambulating as independently. Let's say mom or grandma loves going to bingo. She gets her hair done, she likes coordinating her outfits, and you find that she's not doing that anymore. She might have a chronic health condition that she's not managing it. She's not managing her medications. And more acutely, if they've been recently discharged from the hospital and they've been given discharge instructions and they're having a hard time following those instructions that will impede their recovery, those are all signs that something's going on with mom or grandma. More importantly, anything remarkable, anything that's a change, that's something that should create some concern on your part and start a dialogue with your loved one.
Oh, the old gray mare, she ain't what she used to be. Creep down a triple tree. I don't remember all of it. I just really can't.
But we sing that.
I'm thankful. I want you to say I'm thankful for Tammy. Because she comes in and she helps me. She's a big help. She's been a very big help to me. And I'm thankful for her.